Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, we're gonna cast up $220 into my saving challenges. If you're new here, my name is Jenny and on the channel I do budget with me, cast stuffing, saving challenges, investing and more. If you have interest on any of this topic, please consider subscribing and joining my YouTube family. I will absolutely love to have you here. If you're a returning subscriber, thank you so much for coming back. I appreciate all the support. First saving challenge that we're gonna do Show the Love, Frugality's Life, and Sita Budgeting Journey. It was a collab that they had, and they had it as a freebie. If you go check out the channel, you should be able to see it. And we're gonna finish this line. I have two dice. And it's a 9. Are you guys doing? I hope everyone is doing well. That's 7. Let me know if you guys have any plans. 7 again for the weekend. This weekend now. My sister, baby, my niece, baptism. 6. So, yep. So that's what I will be doing. She's gonna have a small get together after, and we officially done with the saving challenge 2040. And we have an envelope. So before we did because there was a 2, one for summer and one for winter. Show the love. Let's see how much we save for both of them. So how much did we have? We save a total of $298. Well, that was like almost 300. So 1, 2, 200, 250, 70, 90, 95, 6, 7, 8. That's correct. Show the Love by Frugality's Life and Sita Budgeting Journey. Next, we're going to do Fun at the Farm by Works Budget. And you have to roller dice and bring everyone home. And instead of one, we're doing it with 2 dice. And I think we can finish it because we only have 5 left. And well, everyone will be home. Next is the piggy that is going home. The piggy is happy. So $3. Oops. So 3 plus 8. Receive 11 so far. That's 8 again. Plus 8. That's 19. 6. 25. And last one. It's a 2. Plus 2. So 27. And everyone home. So 20, 25, 26, 27. Fun at the farm, and I think it's all the way in the back. And we are done with this. One saving. So we finished 2 saving challenges. So we will need to find 2 more saving challenge to replace them. That's great. And let's see the tracker. We had 136. So we have saved a total of $163. $163 for the saving challenge. Not bad at all. Let's see. And we had 2 saving challenge on this, and we finished both. The other one we saved 200. 1, 2, 300, 20, 40, 50, 60, 61, 62, 63. That's correct. And this is by Works Budget. Actually, both of the 7 challenge that we did was by Works Budget. One was a summer vibe and fun at the foam. Next, we're going to do all the dice by Lisa Great for me. Last time we did this, we had an IOU for $3, so we're gonna pay the IOU. So 3 plus. Okay, so we get plus 3, and we have 2 dice. So 11 plus 11. This, and it's a 5 and a 6. We will finish coloring later. So that's the 5. Oh, we almost done with the 6 and a 6. Okay, that's a 3 plus 3. So that's a 2 and a 1. Okay, that's 9. That's 6. And a 3. Okay. 3 plus 3. So we have a 2. And 1. We almost also done with the 1. So it's the 4. We need 4. Okay, that's 9. So that's a 4 and a 5. Okay, 38. We can keep going. Then that's a 7. That's 6 and 2. Plus 7. So are you guys doing with your saving challenges? Let me know in the comment section if you're making progress. That's 6. And also, fall is almost here. Let me know if you guys have any plan for fall. What is your favorite fall activities? That's 1 and 1. 53. Let's 20, 40, 50, 1, 2, 3, 53. We can do a couple of more before we will stop. That's 7. Well, okay, no more 6. 6 and 1. Oops. So we're gonna do that 7 plus. Okay, so we have no more 6. So every time we wall a 6 and then we have no more 6, we're going to save an extra 1. Then plus 1. Oh, we also have no 1. Wow. So this one wall doesn't count. So we gonna end up saving more than, let's see, that's a 5 plus 5. We do have a 2 and a 3. So we're going to do 3 times and then we're gonna stop. So that's 6. So 3, 2, 3. Okay, we don't have 6, so we're gonna put the 1 and plus 5. And is this last one, or do we have 2 more? Okay, that's 5, and then we're gonna save a 1. And this one will be the last one. It's a 6 plus 6, so 4 and a 2. So we have to save $30, so that's 20 and 30. So how much did we put in the saving challenge today? We put 20, 40, 50, 60, 80, right? 20, 40, 60, 70, 80. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. $87. And roll the dice. 315 plus 87. So now we have $402. Next, we're going to do let's do something for myself, and each of the icon is $2. So we're gonna do 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, $12. So that's a 10, 1, 2. That's 12 for something for myself. Buy budget with Paula. We also gonna do this one. We also buy budget with Paula, and each of the icon is $5, nothing but blue sky. So we gonna do 5, 10, 15, $20. So 20, and it's gonna go right here. Next, we're gonna do the birthday for each of the icon. It's $10. Where is the where each of the icon is 10? So we're gonna do 2 icons for 20. 10. $20. How much do we have left? 10. Okay. Let's do, which one should we do? I don't know. Well, we have a stretch off. Let's stretch one of this, and hopefully we won't end up with an IOU. And this is a mystery scratch off by budgeting just because, and I think they like low income, so yep. And that's a 5. We can do another one. That's another 5 for $10. And we have 1, 2, $3. And we're going to do, we have $3. Okay, we're gonna do this one. That's 2, and that's a 1. And let's like save 30 by cute budget. And the money going thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to comment, like, subscribe, and I will see you in my next video. Until next time, bye, take care.